this is my old primary school. It's SMK Batu Lintang. And just next to it is SK Pendidikan Khas. It's a school for physically disabled students. And this is Teachers Institute Training Center. And this is secondary school, my secondary school, SMK Batu Lintang. So just go through. Sneak peek inside. How does it look like? After almost 20 years. No, not 20 years. 15 years not here. So the canteen is still there. They once were lintang just like usual. And the blok pentad beran still just like last time. This is the laboratory and the other school blocks. And I can't believe that there is another block there. Another school block. And this is the quarters still there. The Tukang Kebun quarters. And there is no more tennis court over there. A volleyball court. So yeah, it's a place where I always hang out after school, the hours. So I hang out here. The school look more beautiful nowadays, but yeah, still not losing its touch. It's still a nostalgic moment for me. So this is my school, my former school. So it's not crowded like last time, maybe because number of students getting less, but it's the canteen to my old primary school. And then, actually last time this place used to be a quarters there. Place where we buy our junk foods. Oh, now they sell burgers and stuff. Oh, they're still selling that ABC. And that's a vocational school, which is now named College Vocational Coaching. So I think that's all for my tour to my old school. So after school, when I need to take a bus, this is the place where I always wait for a bus. Okay. And this is a fire station. Telecom office. So this is all the journey to my trip to my old school. So wow, it really gives flashback memory of mine. So that's all for now. There's still the traffic jam, still the same. So that's it.